and we are in fabulous Las Vegas. Welcome to Sin City SmackDown Live. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Owens. And the reality is, in the mind of this man, he wants to turn this into his, quote, playground. Kevin Owens last week claiming to general manager Daniel Bryan that he is a walker hanging over WWE that could give him complete control. And Bryan, this could change the landscape of SmackDown Live tonight.
It could change the landscape of SmackDown Live. But here's the thing. If you're Kevin Owens, you've been poking the system. But tonight, the system could poke back.
Listen, Shane McMahon, I understand he was provoked, I understand Shane was frustrated, but Kevin up, that Shane had no business putting his hands on Kevin
Owens. That is why Mr. McMahon is here tonight for the first time in 4 years on SmackDown to deal with it.
Welcome to the Kevin Owens Show!